Alex, thank you. In your Crime Watch, a sheriff's office is investigating an ATM burglary that happened in Gray during the early morning hours of July 15th. Investigators are asking for help identifying the suspect and their vehicle. Images of both are on your screen. The burglary was said to have happened between 3:30 and 4:30 a.m. Anyone with information concerning this investigation should contact the Washington County Sheriff's Office at the number on your screen.